In 4 hours of fighting, Grant's army suffers over 2,000 casualties. Most soldiers engaged at Shiloh are between 18 and 30 years old. 16-year-old musician John Cockrell is an exception. Cockrell arrived with his father, the commander of the 70th Ohio Infantry. But early in the confusion, John and his father become separated near Shiloh Church. Young Cockrell soon finds himself aiding the wounded.